and even still, I'm still gonna write the like the two separate names on a different one.
Uh-huh.
And find somewhere to put it on here so you will remember.
Okay, so look, I told you guys that, you know, I'm down here in Charleston. Came to my spot where I normally come to get my fragrances and all my African attire type stuff. Okay, so I told you that I was going to be doing my own fragrance at some point. So I have the shirt. I have my shirt, K Swag, right? And I have my shoes, the K Swags. All right. So now I'm working on my fragrance. Today I'm having made K Swag 1 and K Swag 2, my own fragrance. I'm trying to expand the line. That's what I'm doing, you know? So anyhow, I'm hoping that you guys will, you know, rock with what I'm trying to do. Like I said, I'm changing the narrative, you know? Check this place out, man, down here in Charleston, Northwoods Mall. Check out some of the stuff. She's back there now, putting the concoction together. Not concoction, my fragrance, right?
Oh, it's not over there?
No, it's not over here.
Oh, dang. Okay.
Look at the huge selection they have, man. Yo, check this out. So, yep, like I said, I'm here trying to, you know, expand the line, doing something a little different right now. Having my fragrance made, K Swag 1 and 2. I know that typically I get a lot of questions about what I'm wearing, and I can't remember because I use a lot of oils and different fragrances. Now I'm going to be able to say, yep, this is my very own fragrance, and this is where I'm at. This store is in Charleston, Northwoods Mall. You should come down and check it out. Man, this is dope. So when I come back, I should have my fragrance already made. And I'll let you guys know how that turns out. But for now, peace.